Let's have a look at how to change the appearance of the working window for translations in memoQ. To do this, we go into the Tools menu, to Options, and choose Appearance. There are two tabs here, and the first tab refers to the translation grid, which is the area where the translation source and the target text appear. And here, if we need to improve the visibility, for example, we might change to a font that we can see a little bit better. In this case, I'm going to change to Palatino Linotype, and I'm going to make the font a little bit bigger. So we'll go up to 14 point, and let's click Apply. And as you can see, the change occurs right away in the translation grid. The second tab is for the lookup results, which are on the right side of the memoQ working window. And here, for example, you notice that it takes the same font that we've chosen for the main translation grid. But if we want to increase the size so that we can see this a little bit better, we can do so here. Let's click Apply. Okay, and if you want to increase the size down in this area where the TM matches and any differences with the current text are shown, this is under the section for Compare Control. Here we can set the font size also. We'll set it to 12. Click Apply. And as you can see, we've now made the font larger over on the translation results side. And you can go through and adjust quite a few other parameters here. I'm not going to go into all of them in detail, but for example, you may notice that over here you have a difference in capitalization. If these sorts of differences are important in your work, you could, for example, go and choose a particular color for highlighting differences in case. In this case, I'm going to take bright green because it shows up really easily. Okay, and then we'll click Apply. And here you can see that in the word where there's a difference in the capitalization within the word, in this case, an uppercase A has been changed to a lowercase a, that word is highlighted in green.